Fleet Group is jumping in 3, 2, 1. Dreadus contacts. Civilian transponders are mixed in with hostile marks. The Cylons are jamming all comms in and out of the freighters.
I think we could confirm we have a hostage situation. Sergeant Larson, activate your fire teams for boarding actions.
Roger that. Marines, on me. Fire teams Alpha and Ophion are go.
Was she... She was smiling just then. About to go hand-to-hand with Centurions, and she was smiling about it. Launching fighters.
Yes, sir.
Launching fighters.
I'm on it, Commander. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
Launching drones.
Set condition 1, route the ship.
Weapons free, prepare for engagement.
On it, Commander.
Got it.
Yes, sir.
Got it. Firing solutions updated. So say we all.
Squadron, on me.
IFFs have come back hostile. Squadron is taking fire.
Got it.
Yes, sir. Deploying countermeasures. Condition 1 set.
Yes, sir.
Chains of resource exploitation out of their territories. All we ever see here are more ships and more bullets.
So this is their idea of intimidation, trying to spook the merchant branch from working with Ministry.
Public relations is not a strong suit for Lachesis. I could have put you out on the frontier, butting heads with Baystars, but all those civilians see right now is Colonial Fleet saving their hides. Whatever they were trying to do, the Cylons just let us redefine the narrative.
Got it. Confirmed squadron target. So say we all. Salvo launch ready. IFFs have come back hostile.
Great.
Get him!
We've been through worse.
Security doors breached. A dozen tangos on board at most. I don't expect we'll find many on the other ship either.
Got it. Launching drones. Centurions aboard one of our ships.
Target locked and firing. Crap! Wait!
Centurions aboard one of our ships. Yes, sir. So say we all.
I'm inbound on your starboard. 7 high 10.
What? Centurion's aboard one of our ships.
Keep your target locked and watch for clearance.
Emergency crews on standby. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Got it. So say we all. Manticore is taking damage.
Turkey left, 5 lower 6, unloaded.
So say we all.
Firing on target.
That's right, Frackers. That's right.
Manticore is taking damage. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander. Got it.
Second squad has breached hull. Hostiles present. Expect full cleanup within 2 minutes.
She's a one-man army. How did you guys ever lose with someone like her around?
Pump your brakes there, son. I know it's the heat of battle talking, but there's crew here that won't take politely to that kind of foolishness. Myself included. Run your mouth at the card table, not the CIC.
Got it. Got it. I'm on it, Commander.
All Cylon units are destroyed, and the comms block has gone with them. Both merchant crews are alive and accounted for. They're spooling drives for Scorpia now.
So, Admiral, did we pass?
This wasn't a test, Silas.
Except there you are, Admiral of the Fleet, standing in my CIC, when you know damn well we would have managed this without you.
Fine. Yes, you are greenlit to fully reinstate Galactica as the independent head of BSG-75. You'll have certification from Fleet Command within the day. Silas, listen to me. Colonial Fleet is the spearhead against the Cylons. The only hope for our people. What they saw here today, that is your objective every day, from now until this war ends. You stand at the head of a body resurrected. You cannot fail us.
So say we all.
Set condition one, route the ship.
Weapons free. Prepare for engagement.
Squadron, on me.
Switching gun to manual.
We're taking fire.
Break, break, break!
Get him! We've been through worse.
Target locked and firing.
Crap! Blink!
I'm inbound on your starboard. 7 high tech.
One shot, just give me one good shot.
Target lock and watch for clearance. Reloading.
Escort clear zone attack. Priority one is to stay down.
Adjusting shot 5.12. Fire.
Turkey left. 5 lower 6. I'm committed.
Firing on target.
That's right, Frackers. That's right.